Today I'm going to show you how to make a cheap and easy PVC recurve bow. The first thing that you're going to need to do is go out and get yourself a piece of half-inch PVC. This can be found almost anywhere. The next thing you're going to need is something to go inside the PVC. I used a wooden dowel rod. You can use fiberglass, driveway markers, or whatever you need to put inside the bow to make it stronger. The next step is to make notches in the top and bottom. The notches help hold the string. All you need to do is take a file and make notches about 1/4 inch deep into the PVC. The next thing that you're going to need is string. The string, obviously, is going to be just the string for the bow. And the next thing that you're going to need to do is tie your string. To do that, you simply make a loop at each end, and the loops need to be from the bottom to the top. They need to be about 2 inches short of the top, so that when you string your bow, it'll have a little bit of a bow shape to it. The final step, which is optional, is to make an arrow rest and a handle. My arrow rest is made out of a piece of wire so that my arrows will rest nicely on the bow. And I just made this handle out of duct tape and electrical tape. Okay, so the next thing you're going to want to do is string your bow. To string your bow, you take your bottom loop and put it on the bottom of your bow, like so. Okay, you might want to smash it in there a little bit. Okay, and you put that end on the ground. The next thing you want to do is you want to step over the bow and put your other foot on there so that you can spring the bow. You compress the bow and slip the knot over the notch. And now you're ready to go. This bow I made is very accurate. You can see here. You can see that this bow being shot at 15 feet is very accurate.